So on your chair, feet flat on the floor. It's a little bit fuzzy, it will change. Heart lifted, back flat. Three breaths from your belly and in and out through your nose. Fantastic. All right, you can sit or stand for this if you choose, whatever your heart desires. Start with hands here. Extend them out front. Excellent. And just drop your hands down. Excellent. Flip your palms up, fingertips together to your shoulders, and then back out. Excellent. And it's still, just doing a warm-up here, so there's nothing crazy you need to do. Excellent. Keep your hands here, elbows together, and then open up. Excellent. And close. You can add your rolling march if you choose. Excellent. Open, keep them open. Perfect. Arms up like a cactus. Gently drop them down. Nice. Back up again. Try and stay with this 90 degrees if you can. Excellent. It doesn't matter how far you come down. It's all limited by range of motion. Excellent. Two more. Excellent. Fantastic. Drop your arms down nice and easy. Let your shoulders kind of come back. Nice. Do some shoulder shrugs here. So one at a time, bring it up. And down, other side. Up. And down, let those shoulders seat. And down, other side. And down. Do one more on each side here. And down, other side. Fantastic. Let your shoulders come back. Perfect. Nice. Again, feet flat on the floor, heart lifted. It's going to start with this, your arms down by your side. Inhale your arms up. Just up straight is, you don't have to go back or anything. Right? And then exhale down, bring your arms all the way to the back, to wherever they go. And then inhale them back up again. Reach up to the ceiling, exhale down. Inhale up again. Reach and exhale back down. Fantastic. One more. Back up. Reach up. And back down. Fantastic. Bring your arms back down aligned. Nice. Fantastic. Let your shoulders come back here. If you're doing your rolling march still, just kind of stop for a second. Hands on your knees and do a trunk circle. So using your hands, direct your body around in a circle. And yeah, the camera's still fuzzy. It doesn't like me moving, which is ironic. Excellent. Back around in a circle. If you add your breath to this, fantastic. Come around the front, exhale. And as you round the back, inhale. Fantastic. We're going to change direction. So around the other way. Exhale around the front. Inhale around the back. Excellent. One more circle here. Nice. Perfect. And bring yourself back to center again. That rolling march. Nice. Perfect. Heart lifted. turn your head to one side. Glancing behind with just your eyes. Bring your eyes back in line with your head. And then your head back to center. Other side, same thing. Just over to the side. Don't force anything. Just where it stops is where it stops. And glancing behind with just your eyes. Bring your eyes back in line with your head. And your head back to center. Nice. Chin to chest. Again, keep your heart lifted. Excellent. And gently bring that head back to center. We go one more. Chin up, gentle stretch, and look up. Fantastic. Make sure you're breathing all the way through this. Your eyes back in line with your head, and your head back to center. Nice. Perfect. Covered everything. Maybe some little more here. You just wiggle your fingers. Flex your wrists. Perfect. Drop your arms all the way down. Keep your fists. Oh, bicep curl, or yeah, bicep curls. Bring them both up. Flex at the top. And then all the way back down again. Flex. And back down. Fantastic. Keep those fists. Three more. And two. And one. Excellent. Bring your arms down. Open your fingers. Just wiggle them a little bit there. Fantastic. Shake them out. Perfect. All right. We're going to continue on with some cardio here. So, have a sip if you like. All right. Let's go for a step touch out front. Front toe tap. Excellent. Hands one arm at a time. Whether you do opposite or the same side, doesn't matter. Push. Excellent. Your hands are going to follow your feet. Excellent. Toe tap out to the side. Hands are going to follow. Turn to the side, see what's going on. And if you push to the side, that's good too. Excellent. Bring your heels to the front. Push your hands out. Nice. And you can switch them a little bit too if you like. It's all good. Toe tap out to the side. Keep your hands the same. Fantastic. How's your posture? Quick check. Excellent. And come back to the march. That's fan. Great. Perfect. Stay with your march. Do some little arm circles here. So, about the size of a dinner plate, fingers straight, that's the ticket. Both arms are going the same direction. Excellent. Change that direction, so around the other way. Perfect. Nice even breath, don't stop breathing now. Excellent. Perfect. Bring those arms down, down, down. Fantastic. Shake them out. Well done. Add your arms. Nice. I'm going to exaggerate this a little bit. Bring your knees up just a little higher. Arms up just a little higher too. We're not going to stay here. Just getting the blood pumping a little bit more. Excellent. So five more. Four. Three. Two. And one, and come down. Excellent. Stay with your march. Hands are gonna push down as your knee or knees come up, right? Nice. Perfect. Stay with your breathing. Perfect. Hands are gonna stay the same. Again, pushing down, and do a kick out front. Out. Doesn't matter how far you go. It can be a little kick. It can be a big kick. Depends how you feel today. Excellent. And back to our knee ups again. Nice. Change your hands. Push up. That's it. Nice. Well done. Back down to our forward kick, hands forward. Nice. And four more. Three, two, and one. Fantastic, bring those arms down. Back into your regular march. Nice and easy. Take a breath, take a sip of water. Going a little bit higher pace today. Again, work at your own pace, right? Alrighty. I'm kind of to the middle, to the front of my chair. You may want to be also, right? So we're gonna do half jack. So arms down by your side, and toe tap out, and that arm's gonna come out. If you get a little bit carried away here, no higher than your shoulders, okay? Fantastic. While you're sitting here, make sure that you're not leaning in to do this. Keep your core nice and strong, straight, heart lifted. Fantastic. Excellent. Stay with this wide step, okay? I'm gonna do arm reaches out front. So reach. Reach. Not grabbing any oars, just extending your fingers and pulling them back in. Excellent. Back to your march. Well done. With our march, you usually do the opposite arm moving and bring them together this time, okay? Around circles. Excellent. Perfect. Soft fists too. Loosen up those fists if you are clamping down. Perfect. Stay for a few more minutes here. Try and get the most out of this. Excellent. Nice. Bring your arms down again. You're gonna bring your feet apart again. Perfect. So out. Perfect. Push it. Oh, no, we're not gonna go out. We're gonna stay with the march. Push across. Cross. Nice. And again, you want to keep your body straight. You're not trying to lean in or lean away from that push. Nice. And you reach up in the opposite corners. up. And your reach is your reach. Perfect. Three more, and two, and one. Excellent. Push across your chest again. Excellent. Your arms up, all right? Elbows about chest height. Just little gentle rotations on your upper body. Fantastic. And bring your arms down into your march. If you find that, again, the march is too much, you just switch to that rolling march where you're just lifting your heels. Okay. Try and keep that going if you can. Nice. So normally with our march, it's one tap on each foot. We're going to do four taps on each foot. Okay. So we'll be like one, two, three, four. Only going to be three and then switch. One, three, switch. One, two, three, switch. Two, three, switch. There you go. Switch. 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 One, two, three. One, two, three. One. Excellent. One, two, three. Excellent. One, two, three. Excellent. Two more. One, three. Switch. One. Even I'm kind of messing up here. One, two, three. Back to your march. Well done if you stuck with that. Nice. Heart lifted. I'm going to do some punches here. And that will end the cardio part. So I'm going to get you to flex your fists. Make your fists. Excellent. Start with your dominant hand. Stay with the march if you can. All right. Heart lifted. Ready? So punch, punch, hook, and up. Punch, punch, hook, up. Punch, punch, hook. Fantastic. Hook, and up. Four more. Hook. And up, three, punch, hook, up, two, hook, one, hook, and up, and bring your fist back to center. Nice. This time, starting with the non-dominant hand, join in when you're ready. Punch, punch, hook, and up, punch, punch, hook, up, excellent, hook, and up, punch, punch, hook, and up, punch, punch, hook, three more, hook, and up, two, punch, hook, up, and one, punch, hook, and up, fantastic. Wiggle your fingers. Nice. Change your march to a rolling march. Just lifting your heels. Nice. Fantastic. I'm kind of still at the front of my chair, just so you know. Shake that out. Nice. Hands. Just going to roll your wrists out front. Just take a nice even breath. Slow everything down. Change direction. Nice. Just wiggle your fingers. Nice. Fantastic. Roll your arms, hands out to the side. Perfect. I'm going to stop right here. Fingertips up. Tilt your arms. Keep your body straight. Nice. Breathe. Back to center, and then the other side. straight arm, push high and low, stay with your breathing, back to center, straighten your fingers, lower your arms. Nice and easy, shake that out, nice. Perfect. Pick a foot, heel toe. Nice, and get that going, your opposite arm, make a fist, soft fist, and bicep curl, flex to the top. Flex, excellent, four more, three, two, and one, excellent. Change legs, other foot this time, heel toe, yep. Perfect, I need to change my chair, there we go. Opposite arm again, bring it up, flex, and down. Flex, flex, and flex, nice, perfect, three more, two, and one, excellent. That was a really sloppy bicep curl there. Anyways, back to your rolling march. I don't mean you, I mean me. Awesome. Feet, hips. Ah, I know. Bring your feet out. Out in front. You may have to walk your way to the front of your chair. Slowly, toes together and toes apart. Slower, toes together, toes apart. So you're rocking in your hips. Legs are straightish, heart is lifted. Excellent. Two more. One. Excellent. Bring that leg back up. Back to your rolling march again. Fantastic. Anything I'm missing here? I think that's okay. So from here, I'm gonna zip on to isometrics. You keep your feet going, it's okay. I don't mind at all. Have a sip of water if you like. Fantastic. All right, isometrics. Instead of weightlifting, using our own body to build strength, okay? Press your palms together, right? Find the spot where you can lower them down before they split, okay? That's where you want it to be. Push, a little bit of pressure there. Be gentle, right? Tilt your hands towards me or fingers towards me. Extend the arms, keep the pressure on your palms. Breathe. Excellent. You'll feel all those muscles covering your ribs. Kind of pop out. Excellent. Fingers back up. Release. Wiggle your fingers here and wrists. Nice. Perfect. And again. So again, press palms. Bring it down to that point. Nice. Fingers towards me. Push your palms out. And back gently and up. Excellent. And release. Perfect. Wiggle your fingers here. Gently roll your wrists. Nice. Alrighty. This time, grab your hands. Okay. You're just going to slide your hands together. Grab a hold. I'm going to keep it down low also, okay? So this is the lower part. Grab a hold of your hands. Feet are flat on the floor. Heart's lifted. All that weightlifting stuff is still in effect. Good posture. Pull. All right. Nice. Breathe. Your muscles are working here. Go for three breaths, or rather three more. Excellent. Breathe in through your nose. One more time. Excellent. Release your arms, fists. Nice. We're going to switch around the other side. Okay. So again, now the hands are switched. Grab a hold. Whatever way gets you there is perfect. All right. This time I'm going to get you to raise it up a little bit higher. Nice. Perfect. When you're ready, go ahead and pull. Breathe. Three more breaths. Check your posture while you're here. Excellent. And gently release your arms back. Wiggle your fingers again. Yes. We'll let your arms and shoulders come back. Just slide your way all the way back in your chair. Adjust anything you need to. All right, perfect. Back yourself up against the chair. So you've got a little bit of support underneath your hamstring here. You can take advantage of that. Extend your leg out. Bring your toe up towards your knee. All right, breathe. Let your shoulders come back. I'm gonna go for, I'm gonna count 15 seconds and we'll see how many breaths we can get in there. Not too fast, from your belly. Excellent. There's the 15 seconds. One more breath. Excellent. And slowly lower that leg down, nice and easy. Perfect. Bring it back up. Excellent. I'm gonna switch sides. Do the same thing on this side. So bring that leg out. Excellent. So we're gonna do four breaths here, since we did that on the other side. I'm watching the time. Breathe. Feel that muscle flex. Nice. 5 more seconds. Excellent. Lower that leg down. Perfect. Fantastic. Okay, this time, we go back to that original leg. So instead of bringing your toe up, dorsiflexion, they call that, you know, point your toe away. Okay? Breathe. Your foot and bring that leg down nice and easy. We do the same thing on the other side. Okay. And again, when you're ready. And if any of this doesn't work for you, skip it. All right. Straighten your leg, point your toe, and breathe. It doesn't feel like exercises until you feel that muscle start to warm up, right? Breath. Fantastic. Bring that toe up. Let that leg back down. Fantastic. Just kind of tap your toes here a little bit. Nice. Alrighty. What else? We can do one. We'll do leg press. We haven't done that one for a little bit. We'll start on the outside. How you push, you can push in or you can push from the sides and bring your arms in. It's all the same. Different muscles, but basically the same thing. Feet flat on the floor. You want your back flat. Hinge from your hips. So the angle you're at is kind of comme ça. So push your legs together with your hands and bring your knees apart with your legs, okay? And again, we're gonna hold this for, go for 15 seconds, about 3 breaths. Ready? Anytime you're ready, go ahead, give it a shot. Nice even breaths, flattish back. One more breath here. Perfect. Gently release that. Nice. Fantastic. Again, wiggle your fingers, roll your wrists, whatever you need to do. Shift your shoulders. Roll your head, easy. This time we're gonna go on the inside. So we're gonna push from the inside, and you could pull if you wanted to. Your call. Either way, make your legs come apart, and your legs are gonna hold the legs where they are, okay? Flat back again. Flattish back. We're ready to time this one also. Anytime you're ready, go ahead. Nice even breaths. You feel your knees or legs shuddering, that's perfect. It means you're working those muscles. It's a good thing. Excellent. Release that. Perfect. Come back up. Again, just wiggle your fingers. Funny, those isometric exercises warm me up more than the weights do. The way it is, more muscles working probably. All right, so we're gonna do some sitting strength stuff. We're done with the isometrics for a bit. All right, so at the front of your chair, your feet flat on the floor, heart lifted. You're gonna keep your back flat. Hinge from your hips, grab your elbows, exhale forward, excellent, inhale as you go back, touch your back against the chair if you can, and then exhale forward again, okay. So you're just rocking in those hip joints. You may find your shoulders trying to keep your elbows at the same height, you'll find them moving too, just a little bit. Exhale forward, inhale back, excellent. Exhale forward, excellent. 3 more to go. Time, and again, you work at your own number, your own pace. Two. And one. Fantastic. Bring your shoulders against your chair. Come off your chair a little bit. Hold it for 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way up. Shoulders come back. So, about the middle of your chair, I'm going to do some sit to stands, okay? All I can say is, when you go to stand up, push into your heels, inhale as you come up, all right? Again, work at your own pace. We're going to do 8 repetitions. Your call on how many you want to do, okay? Inhale up. Exhale back down, nice and easy. In your chair or that starting position, nice. Inhale back up. And exhale back down. Use all the grace you can muster as you come up. And then again as you go down. Fantastic. Now we're on to our last three. Okay. Nice deep breath in and then exhale back down. We're going to slow these last two down. All right. Inhale up. Slower. That's the ticket. As you go back down, nice and slow, right to that chair, fantastic. Inhale, last one, come up, excellent. And again, as you go down, I'm gonna get you to hover above your chair for a count of 4, 3, 2, 1, and then sit yourself down, fantastic, nice work, nice. Let's do some chair walks or seat walks, whatever you want to call that. So you're going to walk yourself to the back of your chair. And then to the front of your chair. And you want it to be a hip lift, not a wobble, right? And walk yourself back. There will be wobbling, I know. Perfect. And back to the back again. Perfect. And then to the front again. Nice. Perfect. Walk your back self to the back. Last time. Today. And just up to about the middle of your chair, and I'll get you to stop in the middle of your chair. I'm going to do some big steps. We have two big piles, right? Big step over that one pile. And then add the other leg. Nice. Make your way back to center. Nice. And then we're gonna go to the other side. Up and over. Nice. Back to center again. Again, you work at your own pace. You may have to readjust in the middle. Do that. One more time out to the side and back to center. Nice. The other side. Nice. And back to center again. Fantastic. Just realign everything. Perfect. I think the toe drag. And then we'll go on to some balance. Swing around here. We'll do both legs at the same time. So just bring your feet out, just out from your body. Lift your heels and drag them both in as far as you can. Take a step, lift your heels, drag it back. That's it. Step, lift your heels, drag. Nice. Keep your heart lifted. Right, you're trying to keep a flattish kind of back. Nice. Lift, drag those toes. Nice. Step, lift, drag. Excellent. Perfect. Lift, drag. One more. Step, lift, drag. Nice. Perfect. And bring your feet back out front. Yes, that was for hamstrings, in case you were curious. All right. So from here, again, take a sip of water. We're going to do some balance. So I'm going to get you to come beside your chair. Excellent. Perfect. And get you to bring your feet together nice and tight. Hang on to your chair. Outside arm, you're going to bring it open away from you. You're going to inhale that arm up. Inhale that arm up. Excellent. It's called a pencil. Bring your hand by your side. Reach, reach, reach. Nice. And bring that arm down, nice and easy. Perfect. That helps a little bit. So outside leg is going to be weight bearing. Your inside leg, I'm going to get you just to touch it down. So instead of your heel being on your shoe or ankle, bring it up a little higher this time. Okay. So it's more of a bent leg. Keep that hip open. You have to adjust yourself wherever your chair is. Open that leg, okay? And progressively, you want to make more weight on the straight leg than your bent leg, okay? So just work at your own pace here. You can hang on while you do that. Try and find that spot where you can just touch. Excellent. Fantastic. Perfect. Bring that leg in. Just wait till next week. I'm gonna have you get your leg up around your back, your head. Inside leg, gonna be your weight bearing leg this time. I'm not gonna do that. Inside leg is weight bearing. You're gonna kick across your body. Start with your hand on your chair. Straight leg, lift your toe, kick across. All right. I'm gonna get you to stop here for a second. So when you kick, try and rotate your body opposite the kick. So if you're kicking to the left or to the right, you're gonna rotate your body just a little bit to the left, okay? Just your upper part. And you'll feel a little disconnection between your hip and your waist, or you should. Excellent. Perfect. And that's excellent. Stop right there. Shift that out. I'm gonna switch sides. And we're just gonna repeat what we did on that side, the other side of your body. You wanna try and keep things even. So, feet together again. Hand on your chair. Open hand. Inhale that arm up. Reach, 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 reach. Yes, it's kind of a stretch. Test your balance. One more breath here. Excellent. And you're gonna bring that arm down. Keep it extended all the way down. Nice. Fantastic. Well done. All right, you may have to step away from your chair a little bit. Again, we're gonna put our weight on our outside leg, and the heel is gonna come a little bit higher up above your ankle this time, okay? Open that leg up. Lift your heart. Nice. And again, progressively, you want to put more weight or all your weight on that one leg, okay? This is just for decoration, maybe fine balance, okay? Breathe. It's not a test. Perfect. Fantastic. Excellent. Grab a hold of your chair, bring that knee in. Nice. Just kind of shift your hips a little bit. Excellent. Inside leg weight bearing. Again, start by holding your chair. Outside leg, straighten it and lift your toe. Kick across a couple of times here. Nice. And you're going to add that little upper body rotation where you're rotating away from the kick. Yes. So if we were doing knee ups, it would be like kind of thing. We're not doing that. Gentle, just a gentle rotation. Nice. Perfect. One more. Excellent. That's perfect. Fantastic. In behind your chair. I'm going to get you to come up on the balls of your feet. So just lift your heels an inch maximum. Perfect. More if you like, but you don't need to come up high. Okay. Breathe. Excellent. Hold this. Test your balance. If you've been doing this with this class, you might notice a difference in the ability to lift yourself up and hover on the balls of your feet. You might. Lower your heels down. Excellent. You're going to come into a little squat. And again, just a little squat. Inhale back up. Lift your heels. Nice. Hold it. Excellent. Perfect. Again, lower your heels down. Nice. Into your squat again. Nice. Fantastic. Great form. Back up again. Hold it. Excellent. Lower your heels down again. We're going to squat for the last time. Nice. And back up. And this time, stay right on the base of your feet. Perfect. Stay behind your chair. Hands, both hands on the chair. Nice. We're going to rock back and forth here. So we'll go back first. Hang on to that chair. Lift your toes. Your hips might go back, that's fine. We're just going for that stretch from the front to the back of your legs, toe lift, a lot of strength required to stand on your heels. Excellent. And roll down onto the base and then up on your toes. We're just gonna hang onto here, a couple of breaths, nice and easy. And again, if you get cramps, just lower your heels a little bit. Excellent. Hands on the chair. Lower your heels. Lift your toes. Nice. This gives you mobility. Again, it builds strength in your legs. Very important. Also in your ankles. You may notice that. Excellent. One more time. I'm gonna go forward. On the balls of your feet, lift your heels slightly. Nice. Test your balance here. Nice. And just lower your heels down. Well done. Fantastic. And again, just shake your hips or roll them or whatever you need to do. I'm just going to do some stretches. We'll start seated, but we're going to come back up for the rest of the stretching. So, again, have a sip of water if you like. I might do that too. So we're gonna do the threesome ones down low and seated. So straighten one of your legs, right? Toe up towards your knee. Wherever that takes you is absolutely perfect. Right. Hands on your bent leg, lift your hut. You should feel a bit of a stretch. Be gentle with that. I'm not trying to hurt anything. No pain here, right? Three breaths. Excellent. Release my leg, muscles in it. If you grab that leg either underneath or at the shin, hug that knee in towards you, show it some love. Again, nice even breaths. We'll go for three more here. Excellent. And from here, you either cross at the top or at the ankle. Your call, whatever you choose today is good. And again, either way, you want to pick your heart up. You want a flattish kind of back. And again, three breaths. I'm just letting my foot relax, but you can bring that toe up towards the knee if you choose. That's an option for you. Perfect. Get that leg up and set it down. Nice. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. So straighten the leg. Again, you're right at the edge of your chair. Toe up towards your knee. Hands on your bent leg. Lift your heart. If you need more of a stretch, you're tilting forward. You're not rounding, you're tilting from your hips. Breathe. None of the stretching should hurt. It should all feel good. Get the endorphins running through your cool down and feel good hormones running through your body. That's what we want. Excellent. Gently release that leg. Bring it up. You're going to repeat what you did on the other side. So if you grabbed underneath, same on this side. Whatever your hug was, perfect. Again, you're lifting your heart. Three breaths. Fantastic. And then the crossover, wherever it was for you, whether it's a figure four or down at your ankles, you're going to match that on this side. And again, lifting your heart. Excellent. Fantastic. And bring that leg down. Perfect. Just kind of tap them out. Make sure they're going to work for you. I'll get you to stand up. You can stand up behind your chair if you choose. That's fine. Give yourself a nice big stance here. Feet parallel. Wider than your hips. Probably wider than your shoulders too. That's good. Nice. Gives you a good base. Hands out to the side and reach for the walls. Nice. Spread your fingers. Breathe. Yes. Thumbs, you're going to roll them down. Nice and easy. Take your time. Feel all the muscles in your arms kind of all rotate. Breathe. Rotate those thumbs back up. Easy. Excellent. Perfect. Drop your left arm. That right arm is going to come across your body and come back up. And it's going to pull that shoulder into you. Check your posture. Make sure your heart's lifted and your back is flattish. Perfect. Awesome. Fantastic. That supporting arm, you drop it down. Bring that arm out, extend it all the way to the side. And this time, you're going to bring it up. Grab your collar. Nice. The low hand's going to come in behind like a belt. And push your back into that arm. That's the ticket. Two more breaths here. And gently, you're going to bring those arms out to the side again. Just take your time, nice and slow. Perfect. This time, you're going to drop your right arm. Sorry, forgot where I was. And across your chest. Excellent. And again, you're going to bring that shoulder or arm in towards you. Perfect. Breathe. Supporting arm, and drop it down. That arm extended all the way to the side. Nice. And it's going to go up. Grab your collar. Other hand again around the back. Pressed up against your back. A couple breaths here. Fantastic. Unwind your arms again. Nice. And just bring them down the side. Shoulders come back. Perfect. As we just stay here, into a little squat. Cross your arms. Inhale up. And exhale down. Fantastic. Inhale up. Perfect. One more. Inhale up. Perfect. Fantastic. Well done. Excellent.